Waskom is riding an incredible 30-game win streak. But number 31 may be the toughest yet as the Wildcats take on the Franklin Lions for the state championship. KTBS 3 Sports is putting the spotlight on this matchup of two of the best teams in Texas. Thursday at 6.